This is a multi-scan instruction. Because it takes multiple scans to complete, it cannot be used in either subroutines or interrupt service routines. It can be used in programs, and under special circumstances, can also be used in stages inside of a program or in tasks. See the help topic instruction set chart for more information. This instruction works by this timing chart. Notice, you're delaying when the output turns off, but the output turns on as soon as the input becomes true. The input has to turn off before the off delay time will start counting down. Here's an example of using this timer to delay turning off an output by 5 seconds. If you use a variable for the delay, make sure to note that this is in milliseconds.